Good morning, top of the morning to you, James. Coming at you here now. More on how you can position yourself for the coming crisis in America and the dollar collapse. And you may think this is a bit extremist and that I'm negative, and it's not negative, it's just being smart. People who say that I'm a pessimist and I'm negative and I'm like Dr. Doom, one billionaire, Mark Farber, who was one of the billionaires who taught me initially, Dr. Doom, it's not pessimistic, it's being smart. And being smart can make you a lot of money, I can tell you, because I've already seen it many times before. I've seen the fruits come true. So don't think I'm a pessimist. Now, how you can protect yourself from this, I would suggest I gave a buy on gold and silver at the beginning of the year. I'm going to tell you again to buy gold and silver. I've just analysed the gold chart. It's made a nice little bottom. A consolidation. I would say that any time that's going to make a breakout. So I'm saying buy gold and silver to protect yourself. It's something real, something empirical, something tangible that you can hold in your hand that will always have a tradable value. And I would have at least 10% of all your wealth in this, at least. It's just so safe, and it's been traded for hundreds of years, and the wealthy and the smartest people for hundreds of years have always held gold as a part of their portfolio. If you look at all the central banks around the world, yeah, they'll have US dollars, they'll have euros, they'll have this, but they'll have some reserves in gold. Yeah, gold, because this is something that's always been tradable, and you will see this, the value of this is going to go through the roof whenever bad things happen, it goes up. So I'm advising now to buy gold and silver. I also like silver at $19 an ounce. It's very, very cheap. It's made a very good bottom. And I would say the only way is up from there. It's just too cheap. I fill your boots with gold and silver. That's for me. Fill your boots with gold and silver. Let's go get them. I'm really, really serious there. And this can protect you from what's happening in America, with China, with oil. If they change the oil price in euros or something, price of gold is going to go through the roof. So that's how you can protect yourself from the dollar collapse. It may not be a collapse, like a sudden collapse. The stock market may collapse, but just be smart. Don't say, oh, you're pessimistic, you're negative, you're talking all this negative crap. It's not, it's a way of making a lot of money. So, please buy some gold and silver. I don't have time to go down to the beach today. I'm too busy today. So, that's all for me for today. Bye for now. See you later. Have a good day. Take it easy. Bye for now.